On the channel, we've broken down a variety of different RNA molecules, such as mRNA, siRNA, and RNA aptamers. So let's continue that education and break down another type of RNA known as circular RNA, or CircRNA, which is a type of mRNA. However, it lacks the 5' cap and the poly A tail, and it forms a covalent bond on that mRNA strand to create a closed loop of mRNA, and that's where it gets its name of circRNA. Now, by removing the 5' cap and the poly A tail, this actually aids in reducing degradation of the mRNA because RNA's enzymes typically attack RNA from the 5' or 3' ends. But how can circRNA actually be used? Well, first, it could be used for translation or the production of proteins. Now, typically, to produce proteins, a ribosome would need to bind to the 5' end of an mRNA strand. But with a circRNA, there is no 5' end. But it can be engineered to have an iris site, or an internal ribosome entry site. And that's where a ribosome can bind and then begin scanning along the RNA, reading it, and turning it into proteins. Additionally, it can continue to read that circRNA multiple times, producing a higher concentration of proteins from one circRNA compared to mRNA. Additionally, circRNA can be used for microRNA sponging, or attracting microRNAs. Now, microRNAs can be produced by a variety of different diseases, and what they do is they're complementary to our self-RNAs when we're trying to produce a protein that might be helpful in combating that disease, for example. But because those microRNAs are complementary, they bind to our self-RNAs and we can't produce that protein. But if circRNAs are introduced, they can have complementary sequences within the RNA itself, therefore serving almost like a magnet to those microRNAs, pulling them to the circRNA and allowing our self proteins to be made. Now, these use cases are being explored for various indications such as vaccines, immunotherapies, and even biomarker tests. So if you have a new technology that you want to hear more about, make sure to leave a comment in this video's description below and stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.